the World Series. Nice!
Would you like a happy?
Hey, thank you.
Hey, that was the close words.
Do you want to change the flag?
Thanks, man.
Let's go.
Hello.
Thank you very much. How did that wake you up?
Yeah. Riviera in the building. Can you come and help us with this next one? Where is he?
Where's Ali?
Where is he?
There he is. What's up, ladies and gentlemen? How are you going? Let's make some noise for Tulips, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah! Woo! Oh my god, what a great night we're having tonight. I want to thank Reefy real quick as well. Reef Meter, thanks for putting on a sick show. They got some wicked merch over there, $30. Shout out, ladies and gentlemen. They got some wicked shirts. Most of our friends have them. Do you really want to be left out? I don't think so. They're right over there. So I'm just gonna be doing some yeahs and some rap, and these boys are gonna make it sound sick.
If you want to sing one of the choruses, it's very easy. I'm sure you can figure it out after one listen. But this song's Untitled, and we're gonna call it Ali's song for now.
I'm
gets very dark. So, we're just gonna change the mood like that. Alright,
thank you.
Ben Chorlips and check us out on Instagram, Facebook, whatever. Hope to see you around. Cheers.
Yes, Joe. I love you, Joe.
Thank you, Dan.
Yes, brother.
Sick. I love you so much.
Thanks, man.
So good.
Let me get him on the
streets running the blood, aggression. Smith & Wesson teaching you a lesson. Now I'm feeling creeping up inside. A tight sensation, eating up my pride. My chest collapsing, my reason in my mind. Fools to tell men I can't decide. I can't seem to find the right expression to express how much I'm stressing. The streets running the blood, aggression. Smith & Wesson teaching you a lesson. Now I'm feeling creeping up inside. Sensation, ain't it on my pride? My chest collapsing, a reason in my mind. Who's to tell, man? I can't decide. I want $1 million to holler at all the boys and the girls with the problems. Want to build the powers of fly, save the city from its own demise. Running around, trying to find these clowns. Do whatever I can to get the hell out of this town. But I'm stuck in the mud and the math, so I guess I gotta do something so never found.
Try, take a closer look and then you
better try. And I'm standing on the edge, my entire body filled with dread, thinking that I might just go home, but nah, I'ma jump off instead. Take a closer look and then you realize you were fed lies straight through your eyes. Every day they say you gotta compromise, well, you gotta be yourself, at least give it a try. Take a closer look and then you realize you were fed lies straight through your eyes. Every day they say you gotta compromise, well, you gotta be yourself, at least give it a try.
Never knew that could
I'm glad you guys really enjoyed that. That was something I was working on. And turned out really good. Well, I've got two more songs. How about that? I'll give you a double encore. Alright, this next song's a cover. It's really near and dear to my heart. I've been working really hard on this one. The only thing I gotta say is, all caps, when you spell the man's name, this one goes out to MF Doom.
song I haven't done live before. Some of you may have heard it. It's Brazy Boy. Look at me now, feeling so brazy. Bitches be crazy, drinking so hard, my vision be hazy. I feel like I'm phasing, please take my hand, I might take you to church. We got my God, pay the bills, paying for all of that merch. Don't let see mine, drive around for a city. Look around, so pretty, free flowing, never busy. Making life look easy. Nation of smokers only keep choking. Government says that they'll stop smoking, but they make profits, I'm not even joking. Look at the step, it only keeps growing. I made this beat cause I was just bored. Made it with nothing, just a keyboard. Not a mini, I mean a real keyboard. Flip flack, WASD type of crap. Hey, look at me now, feeling so crazy. Bitches be crazy, drinking so hard, my vision be hazy. I feel like I'm phasing, please take my hand while I take you to church. We got my God, paper bills paying for all of that merch. Don't let see mine, drive around per city. Look around, so pretty, free flowing, never busy. Making life look easy, spitting the truth all over these drums. The first time you hear this, you think it's just dumb. But then you know I don't rap about guns, cause that ain't my life, I just do this for fun. And when I make it back, spend it all the bag, throwing cash around, spend it all the town. L.E. Murray Street, spend my mama week, Gucci King Street, spend a whole week. Look at me now, I'm feeling so crazy. Bitches be crazy, drinking so hard, my vision be hazy. I feel like I'm phasing, please take my hand while I take you to church. We got my God, paper bills paying for all of that merch. Don't let see mine. Enjoy the rest of tonight. Stay around for the Cameron Alexander Band. Stay around for Sky Cave. And stay around for Refeeder. Stay with me. Refeeder, 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 Refeeder. Yeah. You can follow me on my socials. I have a new Instagram page. Ali_Badger_music. There might be some stuff on there. I don't know. Let's see.
Hey, can we get a little bit more trees and Ellen's wedge over here? After Ali said just there, I was like, probably can't bring that level of heat. Definitely can't bring that level of heat. So you were pretty funky, I suppose. Not really that heavy. I want to say inclined, but it felt like the wrong thing to say. Because we are that way inclined. So this one's called The Shade. Yeah, we'll finish it up. Well, you haven't done yoga, so we're about 80% of the way through. Get it out sometime soon. Is that okay? Alright, this is The Shade. Cameron Alexander, we'll keep on rolling. Thank you. it's been a little while since we hearing that makes my soul happy. So I guess we're just two happy souls standing in a room.
K-I-S-S-I-N-G.
Can you get that guy removed, please? No, it's been a little while since we've actually, it's been a long time since I've stood up and played, to be honest. We're doing a lot of those sitting shows.
You're so lazy.
Earn that crust more. But yeah, that's alright. Yeah, it's nice. It's different. It's very ergonomic. it's great for the back. An ever-changing posture is a good one, I suppose. This next one is called Six Seasons. It's the first. First of a single we put out. Have you guys got Six Seasons next?
What?
Is that what you've got written down?
Yeah,
cool. That is what we're playing next. Sick. Beautiful. That's probably not a bad time. On the cello, we have to my right, Ellen Dewey. Play us a little rise, Ellen. Show us how it's done. Just like that. That's how she does it. To my left, we have Ruby Miguel. She's very good. She makes the rest of this much better. Now you have to do it. It's like that. That's how she does it. And the man behind me who's just had a baby, another one, can't help himself. Lucas Story, he's pretty cool too. And I'm Cameron Alexander. This is Six Seasons. This is Blair Wonderwall, right? This one's based, takes its name from the Wajak Nuna season calendar, on whose land we stand right now, right? So we pay our respects, so hope you like it.
Legends.
This guy that just comes to all our shows all the time. It's so special to us. Thank you so much, guys. Like, it means the world. Cheers.
And thank you so much. they be. We have a new EP out called Cosmic Ascension if you haven't checked it out. It's pretty cool. There's a bit of variety in there. A bit of dance for the room.
No. This next song is a song I wrote for the band.
Brad Grant,
it's one of his favorites. So, you want to come on and sing a bit, Josh? Nah, not tonight. I think it needs a bit more liquid courage, but that's alright. It's called Shipwreck.
Now, if you want to know anything about Skycave at all, just ask Josh.
Yeah.
He will probably know. Probably knows more about the band than we do. I don't know. What do you reckon? I probably agree. Number one fan on Facebook and all the rest of shows. Hard work and dedication pays off. That's my Shipwreck.
Oh, You do yourself.
Alright.
Alright, mate.
We're Rebound. So we're gonna play some stuff for a while now. It's gonna be fun. of my vocals too.
Play Wonderwall!
No! Who do you think you are? Can you get my cape out of my case? It's got a little fucking... Hey, yikes, dog. Fucking all over the place today. Good day for it, though. Yeah, thanks everyone for playing. Thanks to Sky Cave. You guys are sick. Thanks to Kevin Alexander and his band. They're pretty cool. And of course, Tulips and Ali. They're good friends of mine. I'm real proud of those guys. First fucking gig from Tulips, which was blew me away. Yeah, you guys would know.
It's good to have friends.
I'll be back.
Free you. No, it's here some food. Still beforehand, man.
Yeah! fucking strength. Oh, come on, Art, is it?
That's it. Oh, that's a friend.
Oh, big face, that's it.
No.
Drop the stick, get over it.
I must have a stick, huh?
Break all the
strings, fucking
right?
Yeah! Yeah. Thank you, dude. No Lord and Savior.
That was good.
Oh, you're on the strat.
I believe it's time to strat it up.
Yeah. Oh,
all smooth, no hitch, kicking off some.
This is not going to use up there.
Where's the other guitar? Did I bring a stick to?
I'm actually.
Where's Danny?
Was there that capo on the fucking other guitar, man?
Get naked!
Yikes, dog!
Oh!
Yeah, give me the capo, please. Fuck yeah!
Dude, thank you!
What a nice young thing!
We got one more. Where's Dino? It's his birthday.
Oh, Dino!
Dino!
Everybody, get this man a beer.
Get him up. Well, Dino's gonna do a flip.
Oh, yeah.
Do a
flip!
Do
a flip! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do the work! Do something! Do the work!
That's Dino for you. Fuck yeah, dude.
Meek will climb down. Like
Wait, don't
bring
we'll be right back.
Thank you, everyone. I love you guys. I hope everyone's had a fucking sick night. I hope you've had the best birthday. I'm sweaty.